loves. Welcome to this video of super quick, super easy ponytail hacks. Ponytails are great for keeping your hair off your face, and if your hair is dirty or if it's hot, let me show you how to jazz it up just a little bit more. Give your ponytail some life. I will be using my Madame clip-on hair extensions because we don't have much to work with here, okay? All that being said, let's just get right into the video. First ponytail hack is for my girls with sort of frizzier hair that's maybe a bit more coarse and thick. Is gonna need some Eco Styler in olive oil. Now, I've actually jazzed this up a bit and put some extra stuff in here, so that's why it's cloudy. Normally it's clear, but I will do another video on that. Take some of this putty, and then just apply it around all to make that hair lay around your baby hairs, just to make it lay flat. I've already done it, but I'll show it. I'll do it again just to show you guys. This is great for anybody that finds their hair doesn't lay flat. When you've applied the Eco Styler all around your hairline, basically you want to go ahead and grab a boar bristle brush, and this is really good for actually keeping the moisture in your hair. I know it looks like a shoe brush, but trust me, it's good. It's not actually for shoes. So you want to go like this all along the hairline with your brush, and that's gonna help it lay really flat. So then you just grab a scarf like this, like anything that's gonna make your hair lay flat, tie it quite tight, leave it to sit for like 10 minutes while you do your makeup or something, and your baby hairs are gonna be laid. You're not gonna have anything poking up or anything like that. Like, everything is just gonna be flat. Also gonna really lay those hairs at the back. We definitely need some extra length and thickness here, so I'm gonna clip in my Madame hair extensions just like that. I think clip-on extensions are the best way for you to create a natural looking ponytail for sure. See how this, my own hair, is a different length from obviously the clip-on hair extensions? And if you don't want that to like stand out and like sort of sit looking odd during the day, then all you need to do is grab that bit of hair that is your own hair and then use that to actually wrap around the hair, like, just like that. And you just wrap it around and secure. And then ta-da! You don't have to worry about any other bits kind of poking out, any short bits poking out the top. It all just looks like your hair is all just the one length, and that's great. That's what you want to create. Like, you want it to look as natural as possible. No more short bits, it's great. Why don't you actually go ahead and create a pretty bow in your hair using your own hair? All you want to do is grab two strands of your own hair. So go ahead and just create a bow like you normally would. Folding that hair like you normally would with ribbon. Folding that hair. And that's it. Then you want to go ahead and use a curvy to secure it right in the center. Bring any toffee bits down, and you're done. This next hairstyle has been quite popular around London this summer. I've definitely spotted a few girls rocking this look. All you're gonna need is some elasticated hair bands in your own hair color. All I'm gonna use my dry shampoo and a brush to tease. Just spray your dry shampoo. And this is actually just gonna give it a bit of structure, the hair at the top here. And then you wanna back comb here with your comb. Just to give it a bit of structure here. So when you've got a bit of poofiness that you like, I'm good with that poofiness, go ahead and then grab that section. Take your first hairband and then just tie. Grab your second hairband. Same thing again. And that's it. One way to put another slant to your ponytail is actually make a knotted ponytail. So it's really simple to do. All you do is divide your hair in half
and then literally you're going to tie your hair.
Divide your hair in half and then you go ahead and tie a knot like you would do normally. And depending on whichever side you like, a left or a side do, go ahead and then bring it over to that side. So I want mine more this side, so go ahead and tie another knot. And then if you're feeling crazy, go ahead and tie another knot. And you're done. Braids, braids, braids. Of course, everybody loves braids in 2016, so why don't you put a braid in your ponytail? Basically, section your hair. Say you'd have it around there, depending on your better side. Go ahead and grab a large section of your hair and then tie the rest back for now. This is a section we're going to be working with to create a nice braid. I'm just going ahead and braiding my hair all the way back. You don't need to finish the braid all the way down because you're going to tie it up. Basically, you've got this really nice detail in there. And then you're just bringing that to meet the rest of your ponytail. You can have it be a low ponytail or a high ponytail.